god, she's getting serious. Oh my god, she's serious.
Oh no.
She's trying to shake him down, I think.
Oh, poor baboon.
Jeez. No, my belly. This tree's not big enough for me. The little one's frustrated. Oh my gosh.
Oh no.
Oh my gosh. This is unbelievable.
Go away. Go away. Get up. Go away.
Oh. Good night, baboon. Shitting himself.
Yeah.
Oh, poor baboon.
Leave me alone.
He's just gonna break that branch.
Yeah, and then there's another one that the problem.
Jeez.
Oh my god,
guys.
Oh god.
Not fun. This is no fun. Look, it's just...
I'm shaking.
I really supposed to jump and run.
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
What's the over-under on this baboon?
It's looking bad for him.
Yeah.
It's looking very, very bad. It's a bad day for baboon. You see, the lion has can't go any further. The branch is getting weak.
I think that's what he's counting on.
It's so close.
Leave me alone.
No. Oh my god. No. Go away, lion.
Jump on its back, monkey.
The trouble is the bottom line is.
No, get out of there.
Oh.
Good night, monkey.
Stop it. Poor monkey. That must be terrifying.
Scary.
I don't care for this.
Where are they going?
You've got the opportunity now to jump. Because you see the other...
They're distracted.
Yeah, distracted by another baboon.
Oh, good.
And you see the other baboon went to the other tree. So, which means the other mother
isn't there to catch it.
It's not there to catch it on the ground when he falls down.
Will the young lion try to catch
and
the baboon?
The young come up to the fall a little bit. Then we pull quite a little bit. Then.